And we're saying tonight and on November 2nd and every day of early voting, man up, Harry Reid. He needs to take some responsibility. He says it's not his fault for the economy. Man up, Harry Reid. Social Security. Man up, Harry Reid. He says, this war is lost. And your general is dishonest. You owe us an apology. Man up, Harry Reid.